il pepe che son pigro si sa.
My name is Tracy and I'm a little bit crazy.
Ecco il fantasma di Ivan Rubin.
I have built a magical beam.
Dai ragazzi tutti insieme su, cantate con noi. Sulle mani uova e piedi palla come facciamo noi.
Touch your nose,
clap your hands,
scratch your belly
and shake your hand.
Divertendo ti vedrai che l'inglese imparerai.
Polpetta!
Tracy!
Signore e signori, ladies and gentlemen, damen und herren, bidoni e bidonsel, adesso le grande magicienne Monsieur Polpetel metterà dentro le chapeau un œuf, dello sucre, de la farine et un peu de eau. Adesso dirò le parole magiques.
You've got an egg, flour, sugar and water in Tracy's hat.
Silenzio, per favore, eh? Adesso dirò le parole magiche. Abracadabra, okie ponkie, voilà! Ed ecco una bellissima torta!
Have you got a cake in the hat? No, you haven't.
Forse la bacchetta è difettosa.
La 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 la.
Oh no, it's Tracy.
Have you got my hat? I can't find it anywhere.
Oh.
What have you got behind you? Show me, Polpetta.
Le chapeau! E l'avevo scambiato per una pentola.
Polpetta, you're the limit.
Perché domani è il compleanno di Tracy. E io volevo farle una sorpresa con dei giochi di magia. Sono veramente un imbranato.
It's not your fault. You're not a professional magician. Pass the orange pages.
Pagine arancioni. E qual è di questi?
The orange ones.
Oh, già.
Fine. Birthday parties.
Ecco qua. Allora, Squeaky Onky, mago pagliaccio. Sembra un professionista serio. Ecco qua.
Polpetta, you don't do that.
Tracy sarà felice. Gli organizzeremo una bellissima festa sorpresa.
We've got a wonderful surprise for Tracy. Stay outside. You are too fat.
Ma come? Grasso io, ma...
Have you got the money for the phone? Have you got the phone number?
Sì, sì, certo. 0207631254.
Hello. Is that Squeaky Honky the clown?
Yes, it's me.
Have you got a moment? We want a clown for a birthday party tomorrow.
How many children are there?
4.
Okay, no problem. Give me the address and see you tomorrow.
That's okay then.
Shh! Arriverà un momento.
Have you got the balloons?
Sì, sì.
Stanotte ho avuto un incubo terribile. Ho sognato che era il compleanno di Tracy.
That's right. It's today.
No, non mi dire. Io odio i compleanni. Na 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 na.
Good morning.
Ciao, Tracy.
Hello, Tracy.
It's a lovely birthday. Have you got something to say to me?
No. Why?
È arrivato!
Who?
Tracy, stay here with Polpetta.
I don't understand.
Don't leave the room.
La porta!
Tracy, ti va di giocare a indovina l'animale?
No, thank you, Polpetta.
Allora, indovina, che animale è questo? Qua, 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 qua.
I'm not interested.
È l'anatra.
Is anybody at home?
Coming. I'm here.
Wow! A talking dustbin! Oh, freaky! Have you got a master?
No. Have you got a master?
Ooh. I want to look at you. Come here. Come here. Oh, yummy.
Uscito da un manicomio, Bill!
Birthday girl. She's not here. She's waiting for us.
Che animale è questo?
I don't know and I don't care.
Il leone.
Are you Tracy?
Ti sembro Tracy io.
Oh no, you're right. You look like Rebecca.
Questo cosa ti sembra?
How many chairs have you got?
3 plus a sofa and an armchair.
Oh. How many spectators have we got?
4.
Five.
Huh?
I'm up here.
Oh. Who are you?
Stig.
That's not very friendly.
Senti, ma ti servono la banana e il latte? O posso farci merenda?
No! I've got a banana and a glass of milk in my show. Pass me the banana. So, where's the birthday girl?
How many horses have you got? Oh, I don't want to play your stupid game.
Che animale è questo?
Lovely surprise! Who's this?
Please! So you're the birthday girl. Pleased to meet you. Everybody sit down, please. I've got my shoes, I've got my horn, and the squeaky honky's pants are torn!
Guarda che non fa ridere!
I've got my shoes, I've got my horn, the funniest clown ever born!
You've got your shoes, you've got no brain. Help me, please, I'm going insane.
Oh, no, not you again. So, have we got a volunteer? The birthday girl? Come on, stand up. Okay, now, look at my flower. So, you're the birthday girl? Rebecca, is it?
No! Tracy!
Okay. How many brothers and sisters have you got?
None.
Oh, okay. Well, now, Tracy... Oh, Rebecca. Oh, Tracy. Well, now, sit down. Now, pirate, pass me the glass of milk, please. Thank you. Now, I put this glass of milk over Rebecca.
Tracy, I said Tracy.
Oh, I'm sorry. All right. Now, I put this glass of milk over Tracy. Now, I turn it upside down.
La vedo male. È il primo compleanno dove mi diverto. Una festa indimenticabile.
Come on, everybody. We've got to do something.
Nobody touches my horn.
That's what you think.
Disgusting.
Bravo, Steve! Bravo!
That's my best horn!
Have you got any medicine for horn honk?
I'm never coming back here again!
Se n'è andato, che peccato! Il compleanno di Rebecca è stato proprio divertente!
And now we've got a surprise for you, Tracy. The world's greatest magician, Harry Polpettini!
Ma che cosa stai dicendo, Bill?
Who's that? Polpetta, have you got an egg? Have you got flour? Have you got water? Have you got sugar? Come on, Monsieur Pulpetta.
Madame et Monsieur, ladies and gentlemen, Mademoiselle Pirate. In questo momento, nel grand bidon, Bill, le grand magician Monsieur Pulpetta, ha messo enough, un po' di farina, di zucchero e di e adesso mantenente di le parole magiche, abracadabra, okay. E voilà, le meravigliose torte!
That's brilliant, fantastic, thank you, Bill.
Oh, ce l'ho fatta! Meglio di un mago vero!
Oh. All it takes is confidence and a little help from your friends.
Tanti auguri a te!